Oh no, that's not the doctor.
Hey, laddie! I have a shipment of fruit that I need to unload for market, but some of it's spoiled. If you help me fill up a few barrels, I'll pay you what I can. Will you help me unload?
I mean, do I have much of a choice?
No problem. I'll help you.
It is one of those underrated gems of a Disney movie that came out in the early 2000s. I highly, highly recommend anyone trying it out at least once. Barrels of fruit worth 200 doubloons. Yellow fruit will fetch 5 doubloons at market. That's 1. Green fruit is rotten. If you catch one, the barrel will be spoiled. Okay, so we don't want green.
3.
Oh, well, this is gonna be easy enough. I mean, I guess this is one way to unload a raft. That's another rotten one. That was a lot of spoiled ones. Ow. Crap. On the what?
Sorry, lad. That barrel's not full enough for market. Do you want to have another go?
Yeah, sure. I'm getting the hang of it.
3, 2, 1.
But you might not have been able to get from the game here and everything, but Tresure Planet is loosely based off of Treasure Island. Just, you know, in space. And that's, you know, probably one of the reasons I love it is just because, you know, it's again, piratey type movie and everything like that. Oh, it's the yellow ones that are worth 5. No, the red ones.
Sorry, lad. That barrel's not full enough for market. Do you want to have another go?
Alright, we're gonna try this one more time. And if we do not get it this time, then we'll just go on without. way that they're throwing green ones, they're almost like trying to make me have a spoiled barrel. I didn't let go of it in time.
Sorry, lad. That barrel's not full enough for market. Do you want to have another go?
Alright. We'll come back to him. Thank you for the lurk.
Secret area.
Secret area. Secret area.
Oh. Ionic field thing, so we have to whack that harder. Go. Over there is just the heart. Can't get up any higher. Apparently. Okay. I'm still not sure what that spinny guy is doing over there. We'll go find out here in a moment. Oh, that's what he's doing. Gotcha, so I did need to go over to this one first. Yeah, because that's going to move that up. Okay. Gotcha. Now I can traverse that. And then we go over there. Dropped on this side. Looks like there's coins and hearts and that's everything that needed to be there. Okay, there really isn't anything down there, it doesn't look like. Alright, so down the death slide. Destination, I would think. Right, so we got the choice of going up over there. Missed a coin. I still need one more of those requests. I'm like, wait, I think that was the last one of those that I made. Him. Is he not an enemy, maybe? No, he is an enemy. I don't know why I couldn't shoot him. Maybe it was because he wasn't activated yet. I got nothing. Cool. That there's like a finite amount of coins, but it's still kind of fun. I can move that one. Yes. Let's move this thing down. Alright. I'm gonna use that to jump across there. Is he gonna stop spinning? Ooh, burgers and fries. The penguins will be forever in your debt for that.
Oh,